the game against Latvia will be crazy, because they are great interior defense with Gobert, and they don't shoot many threes on offense, while Latvia is like hardcore three-point shooting team. So if the Warriors is on their side, they could make upset, but yeah, let's not talk about it. If these shots are falling for Latvia, that would be a crazy game.
It's a two-point game. Fournier almost turns it over. Francisco, he has a look, and it's off the rim, and Latvia wins! Latvia makes history!